We live in times wherein our communication is wireless. Our phones are cordless. Cooking is fireless. Food is fatless. Sweets are sugarless. Labor is effortless. Relations are fruitless. Attitude is careless. Feelings are heartless. Politics is shameless. Education is worthless. Mistakes are countless. The youth is jobless. Jobs are thankless. Needs are endless. Salaries are less and less. And the entire situation is hopeless.